Hi, on behalf of the Marfan Foundation, I am proud to share that the Foundation is partnering up with Timo Soderlund to lead the Worldwide Aortic Dissection Awareness Day on September 19th. Timo has been incredibly successful in establishing and expanding this life-saving awareness effort. The participation of hospitals and physicians worldwide is remarkable, and we could not be more impressed by the impact Timo has created globally in just a few short years. The Marfan Foundation has always focused on education and awareness. For nearly 25 years, we have had programs that specifically focus on aortic dissection awareness for people with Marfan, as well as other genetic conditions such as vascular Ehlers-Danlos and Lowy Dietz. And for the past 2 years, we have been proud to participate in Aortic Dissection Awareness Day to raise awareness for all risk factors for this potentially life-threatening event. We know Timo has had help in this undertaking from so many patients, volunteers, and of course the national patrons, doctors, who are leaders in the field and champions for aortic dissection awareness. The Marfan Foundation looks forward to working with all of you to ensure the continued growth of Aortic Dissection Awareness Day. Timo will be working with us as a valued advisor. Together, we can unite the community, accelerate awareness, and save lives around the world.